What's up guys, hope you're doing well. My name is Brace and I've not posted a video in a while cause I was feeling completely burnt out on Apex, but this new Gaiden event got me a little bit excited cause I love anime and the skins are anime themed. So I wanted to show you some of the anime references in the trailer, and this is a re-upload because I made the first video in a rush, but thanks to this person who called me out, I sat down and tried to reanalyze the trailer and these are the ones I got. I included the extra ones. So when the trailer begins, we see Watson running on rooftops while getting shot at by MC Spectres, and this is a direct reference to Attack on Titan during the early seasons when scout recruits had learned to use their ODM gear and went out to retake Walmaria from the Titans. And then next we have the scene where Crypto is stabbed in the back by Revenant. This was a hard one because it happens a lot in anime, but I think it references the Bleach scene when Neutra, the fifth Espada, stabs Grimmjow after he loses to Ichigo. I say this because of how Revenant's scythe is shaped. It looks a bit like Neutra's blade. There's the Dragon Ball Z one when Goku does his Hamehame thing that he does. I'm just going to play them side by side so you can see. Watson actually does the same exact movement. And the other one is the Naruto reference. It's the Naruto barrage kicks that young Naruto copies from Sasuke, who had also copied it from Rock Lee, the Taijutsu specialist. The final one is the scene where Bangalore goes up against Revenant, the Nessiverse giant Rev. In my opinion, this references the final valley battle between Naruto and Sasuke. Cause first we see Revenant has a blade and Sasuke's Susanoo also has a sword. And Naruto's Kurama is a giant nine-tailed fox, which is a mythical creature just like the Nessie. And those are the ones that I got. I'm still not caught up to One Piece, so I don't know if they threw one in there. Big shout out to him again. To them again for calling me out on my laziness. If I missed any, please let me know in the comments and I'll make a part 2. But I hope you found this interesting. Please like and sub. Hope you have a lovely day. Ciao. Congratulations. It's a celebration. Party all day.